Sup, bitches? Welcome to GRAZE, a new dining experience by Sam the Cooking Guy. You know not tacos? This is going to be different, but just as good. So damn good. Oh baby, I can't wait to have some of Sam's new flatbreads and cocktails. Oh baby, so good. What else is good to eat, you may ask? So many good things, you will say. Oh, this is so good. And now, a word from Sam.
Today we make a crazy good three meat flatbread, but not from home. Oh no, because this, we make at my new restaurant, GRAZE. My first little tiny restaurant, Not Tacos, is in the Little Italy Food Hall, which is in the Piazza della Famiglia in San Diego's Little Italy, where you can enjoy life outside in a public space like the Europeans do. It's a beautiful location, only a couple blocks from the water where the setting sun is glorious. But now we have GRAZE, about 40 feet from Not, which actually makes my restaurant life very convenient. Sort of like having two wives that live next door to each other. Okay. Maybe that was a bad analogy. Anyway, what you're seeing is us on testing day. We had staff and a handful of friends pretend to be guests so we could make the food, make cocktails, pour wine, and serve everything and get used to the place.
Wow. Is this the dream come true?
Is that amazing? This is hand, not electric, because the electric machines get hot and prosciutto is so thin and waxy, it would almost melt the prosciutto. But now, it's time for the food. There was a time when I thought my kitchen at Not Tacos was small. Well, guess what? This has been bested even by that. It's tiny. We're going to make what we call the Tre Amici flatbread. Three different Italian meats. Everything I'm gonna do, you can absolutely do on a pizza crust, on a flatbread crust, on a tortilla if you want it. Why you'd use a tortilla, I don't know. But it's noisy, it's a little oven sound in here and stuff like that, but that's okay. Ready? Max, ready?
Ready.
This is fast. Here we go. Oh, let me remember what this fucking recipe is. We begin with a little drizzle of garlic oil. Yum! You can buy it or you can make it like we do. Just a whole bunch of chopped garlic with some delicious olive oil. Let it sit for a day. You're going to be very happy. God, my finger's fucking bleeding. Next up, slices of fresh mozzarella. Or as they might say in The Sopranos, mozzarella. Beautiful. We follow that with the first of our Italian meats.
From the meat drawer.
From the meat drawer, which is soppressata. It's a dry Italian salami. One pieces of this all the way down. Like that, like that, like that. Next is gabagool. Its real name is capicola. But in The Sopranos, if you're a fan, you will recognize it as gabagool, the way they all said it. We follow that with some shiitake mushrooms. You're like, I'm a shiitake mushroom fan. Everybody knows it. I use them. I love them. I can't get enough. And there they are, looking as glorious as ever. I said three Italian meats, and here's the next one. It's Italian sausage. And just little balls of this get scattered over the top. So place the sausage on. Look, we use pre-cooked. You can use fresh. Use whatever you want. Hey, use whatever you want. And the final touch before it goes in the oven is shredded mozzarella. Or as they would say on The Sopranos, shredded mozzarella. Hey, you got some of that mozzarella. Put it on the flatbread. So stupid. All right. Jesus Christ. What the fuck did I do here? Motherfucker. A little scattering. Look, we're not trying to go crazy with this. Just a little bit. We've already got the fresh underneath, so we don't need too much. Next stop, the oven. We pick it up. In we go. Give it a little gentle nudge. Oops. Get out of there, you. And we shut. Graze menu, Graze flatbread. 2 minutes. So look, the concept for Graze was try to do more with less. We don't have a proper oven. We don't have a proper stove. We have this little guy called a Turbo Chef oven. And maybe we're pulling the curtain way back on this, but people can look in the window and see what we're doing. As you saw, in 2 minutes, it does an amazing job. What you're gonna see in a second. Do you need to come in?
Yeah, we just need to grab our stuff.
Out. Quickly.
Go,
go, go, boys.
They're good, go ahead, don't take your time.
No, make them f***ing rush. They're just bartenders. I love you, boys. Thank you, see you guys tomorrow. And as the countdown comes to an end, we're ready. Let's get it. Wow. Look at that. Here we go. Come on, little fella. Come on, little guy. Let's go here. And here's how we finish it. We use chili oil. Just like the garlic oil on the bottom, chili oil. You can buy it, you can make it. We squeeze over the top. This is gonna give it a beautiful little finishing heat. This is my new best friend. I can't get enough of this. Last but not least, you know how I am. I love to finish, I love to top things. And in this case, we're gonna use a little micro basil. Look, if you had regular big boy basil, big girl basil, you'd be welcome to use that. But at the restaurant, we like it a little more refined, so we use that. And then it's a cut, like this. Hear the crunch. We put it on our flatbread board like this. I'm bleeding all the way through this. Like this. Like this. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. Let's go check it out. And there you go. The Tray Michi from Graze by Sam the Cooking Guy. Okay, the knife is here, well, here. You can pre-order it, you won't get it till May, but I'm really excited. This is it, the Sam the Cooking Guy 7-inch Nikiri. It's got the wide blade, so you can chop and scoop and then put into a pot or a pan. It's got a beautiful pack of wood handle. My logo, my dumb face logo, is on the butt of it. And it's great. It has these Granton edge. The Granton edge, these little hollow grounds keep food from sticking like some other knives. Like you cut some cheese and it sticks. It won't stick to this. Anyways, here's what I'm here to say. I'm here to say you can now pre-order this. Go to the link. You'll be very happy, I think. You'll get it in May. Is that such a big deal? I don't think so. Just hit the link and all will be well. Come on, Maxie. Let's take it up to the bar. Now we need a bite. So now is the decision. Do you ever start at the end? No. I always go to the middle. And I like this.
Ends.
You do?
I do.
No, I like this guy right here.
Poll question. Do you start at the middle? Do you start at the end?
With a flatbread?
Yes.
Or something long? Look, it's beautiful. Tre Michi, three meats. The soppressata, the gabagool, the Italian sausage. Two kinds of mozzarella. It's gorgeous. Chili oil and a bite. Oh my God. I love it so much. It's the right amount of spice. It's the right amount of meat. Sometimes these multi-meat flatbreads and pizzas are too much. They're overwhelming to me. This is the right amount of everything. So not only did you get to see Graze, which by the way, as you're watching this, if you're watching this on Monday, February 17th, the general public hasn't even come in here yet. We're not open for another day or two. But you've learned.
Never before seen footage of Graze.
Never before seen footage of Graze. But you've learned how to make what I think is a really amazingly delicious flatbread. And that chili oil heat right at the end. Oh, shit. So, thank you for being here. If you're in San Diego, come to Graze. And by the way, Not Not Tacos is a pitching wedge from my front door to that front door. You can hit two spots at the same time. You could have a Nashville hot chicken taco there, come over here and have the tray michi, or a brisket slider. Oh my God, the brisket slider is ridiculous. Or the hand meatball, polpetto di mano. A meatball in crispy puff pastry with mozzarella and marinara. It's delicious. And yes, a little chili oil. See ya.
Tell everybody what you just told me.
Okay, fine. Why do I have to?
Full transparency.
Full transparency. We're pulling the curtain back. I forgot the f***ing Parmesan. There's a little Parmesan that goes on the top. Damn it. It just gives that extra little bite. I didn't want to say anything.
When they come, it will have Parmesan.
I promise. My cooks will put the Parmesan on. You can't listen to what I say. You can't.